Yingyi Cat and the rainbow one in the middle, the one on the left is Princess Bear.
Hi!
And the blue and the one on the right is Princess Bear 2.
Hi!
And today... Wait, Spotty should be here.
Oh, I'm here, don't worry.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, indeed, doodly.
Oh, hi.
Can I watch here?
Yeah, of course you can.
Thank you.
Anyway, so basically today we're playing Bomberman Miles Morales.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
You may have seen, if you want to see, basically we've already played a bit of it. We've already played the first mission when we unlock the Venom Punch.
Aha! So Venom Punch!
Yeah, so I'm just going to say, if you want to see that one, then watch the birthday video where Husky turns 11.
Woohoo! Yay! Happy birthday, Husky!
I don't know why I said... I don't know why I said thank you, even though I'm not Husky.
That's okay. Husky's out there somewhere.
Yeah.
Now. Is it a PS5?
Probably not.
I'll cover you. It's his suit! It's his suit! It's his suit!
Hey, what's this? Yes, this is like another Miles Morales suit, except advanced. Are there any wise mods?
I can't get over how cool that is.
Suit mods? No.
Trophy. Podcast can be enabled or disabled. I just feel so epic, like in this suit, swinging around.
This is the place.
Ooh.
Oh, it's like Batman.
Yeah.
How do I interact with it? Oh, triangle. Come back.
Niles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new maneuver technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your turn is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air combat. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, then I can make it portable.
You can run on the walls like that.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I was doing training with that, so
Dang
it. At least I know all these new moves, which is pretty cool.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Ooh.
electric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. You know, because it stinks.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Okay, it's probably way better than that. Oh, there's an average for me. I'm gonna move that. There you go. Zoom. I already feel like a natural at web swinging. Sometimes I accidentally do like these really cool combo. Like just before I accidentally did like a combo while fighting those guys.
That was incredible.
So much telling people about this podcast.
I didn't even
read. 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fandiums. First one, where are you from, Annika? Well, I was born in Suzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? What's this?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
How do you know?
It's beautiful.
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Wow.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Wow!
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Wow.
Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
I saw Australia.
Rock solid.
So did I.
We're here for you.
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
I'm glowing.
You are glowing.
You need to search for new food.
Who's that?
Uh-oh.
What were they gonna do with
it? Who are you?
Oh, no. Who is this guy?
I don't know, he has like tons of stuff. Who are you guys?
Man, this night is just not quit.
Who are they? The Brawler.
The Underground. They're called the Underground.
The Underground.
Yeah. Can't we?
Which is cookies!
Take that.
What did that come for? You new cat?
I don't know. Really hurts. down.
Oh.
These guys are hard to kill.
Yeah.
Oh, Fortnite!
Whoa!
If you're wondering, like, what just happened, we're recording this while Fortnite is updating, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
How exciting.
Like how as soon as he like gets to me, like he just like stands on like a ledge.
Yeah.
Here's the Tinker.
Who is that?
Pretty good right now.
Hey, level 3.
Oh yeah.
New form shipments tomorrow.
Skill point. I can get a new thing.
Hey.
New thing.
Yay.
New thing. Before I get my money. New thing.
Look at the graphics.
I know.
Unbelievable.
Wait, how do you get more suits? Skills. I think I have one more.
Yeah.
Yes. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Oh, I know, it wasn't its dad, it was his mum, that owns the restaurant stuff.
Ah.
Hijo. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
No. No records.
Need records.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Need records.
Thanks.
Need records. Omira.
It looks okay, right? City council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Case file Prowler.
Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. I haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pitch, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Yay. Record. Now it's... put it on.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
That's the thing I swore by.
He was a lot better before a rock star moved in.
Christmas tree.
Glad Dad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. I just heard him say that.
What happened?
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee?
I was gonna say.
I haven't talked to them in a while.
Oh,
they're good.
Good. I kind of forgot. It's okay.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you?
That's like my best friend in this.
Months.
Cool.
A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx!
Wiring in this building is such a mess.
Oh wait,
I'll check the circuit breaker.
For a second.
Gracias.
I thought Finn talked for a
Christmas
second,
vibe.
But she can't because we jinxed her. How dare you! How dare you talk, you're jinxed.
No good. Worker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape. Can't get to the transformer from here unless you're super sneaky.
You see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window. Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Hi. Are you the one
out for the moon? Silent night, freezing night.
They never have power.
What? It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Now think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles?
Who's ready to eat?
You guys sit down. I got this.
I think I've ever actually eaten like one of those turkeys for Thanksgiving.
No.
I don't think I've ever really celebrated Thanksgiving.
No, it's not celebrated in Australia traditionally. It's an American thing.
Oh, I want to one time try it.
Of course.
Maybe.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit. But I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media.
Oh.
Could Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah.
I was going to say, that was weird for a second she went silent.
Yeah.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxanne has so much influence here that they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Have a water fight. A date. I tripled up date. I know you have balloons. I know you have water balloons. I didn't see any, but I know you do have them.
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
That name sounded familiar, but I wasn't sure that it was his uncle.
Need some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Wait, that's the Avengers Tower! Woo! Wait. I swear that's the Avengers Tower. I'm gonna get close to
it. Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground? I caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? Does he know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monk. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinker.
Thanks for the tip. So,
do
you know Spider-Man often?
Like,
for help?
They really have a way to get in touch to this happening. I saw you on the news last night taking down Ronnie. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
working at the subway loan?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well,
that is the Avengers Town.
You can tell your boss to show initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
I didn't know that this was in this.
No.
Like, I physically didn't even know.
Wow.
Wow, this is so cool.
Whoa, what a view.
I can't believe this. But I think this is literally the highest point
in the whole map.
In the game.
Holy moly.
Wait, let me look. Wait, no, I think that other tower. One of those other towers at the highest point. But it's probably one of. Woo! That was so cool. I had no idea the Avengers Tower was in this. I love that.
Yeah.
I feel like little things like that are really cool.
Yes.
I wanna go on the train track. Woo. Wait. What happens? Sorry guys, could you Oh, did you see that one? Okay. Sorry.
That was random.
I'll just be on my way. Don't mind me. Hopefully they don't think I'm bad now.
No.
I tried to break a glass, shut on this glass window. I was trying to get it, okay?
Here's the sensors.
Wait,
way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Said something to perch at an edge, and I want to see what it said. Oh, well, it's okay. I don't know why I did that. Oh, this. Wait.
She followed the cables from the sensor.
Oh. Oh, I need to go in. Oops.
Yeah.
In.
Can't get it. Inside that shack.
Which door on first? I'm trying.
Maybe I should try the front door.
There we go. Pretty easy.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but
sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Ooh, puppy
hey,
stuff.
I'm gonna have to call you back.
That's like a
purple
thing.
Then I can use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Cool. was a drone that used the hard like hologram to fight by your side.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city. Roxxon ever used a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon plotted it.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. Beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
which I think is Triangle Club's it.
Oh, yes.
I think I just remembered it.
That's all of them.
Good
now
job.
Now get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Think so. Or maybe just web-zipper. Yeah, I don't know. Or maybe that's web-zipping.
Tinkerer. Unc said that's their leader. Man, we've read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others.
What's this? Working.
That works. I'm almost there. I need to get in front of me. Up new form shipments, then kills the subways. I think they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
What am I? Now, what do I do? Can I do something with this? No. Or this.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Oops.
Block that one. Sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. Dad and I talked about him.
Oops. All right. to do.
Turntable.
What is it?
Turntable?
What do you mean?
The thing that turns or under the train? Turntable.
What was that? Find a way to line up three chains in front of the three axes. Oh, I know what to do. I thought it was just something with these two frames.
Trains on the tracks.
There you go.
Now they need power.
I thought I had to do something with this.
They busted the controls here too. But not the generator.
Oh, I didn't think I had to do something with this. I mean, the other one. Kind of.
Okay. Something I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh.
mummy.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Whoa.
All this. Ooh, stuff.
Already getting some ideas.
Regular people open things with a handle. Spider-Man opens it with his web.
Yes. Much cooler that way. And also, some things can't be opened with a handle. They might not have a handle.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yay!
You rounded a number on that suit. Do a patch job.
Forcing me, I can't not.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Oh, I think I accidentally skipped.
Yeah, thanks to you.
A cutscene.
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Maybe I didn't. I'm not sure. But it's okay.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Did I get the name right?
Okay, gotta go.
He knows somehow.
I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. We're quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise.
Look at you. Your dad can see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen. You get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Uncle.
Okay, everybody, we have to stop the video now.
Wow, it's been amazing.
She'll patrol for a while.
Yeah.
Wow.
Been really good. So, bye, everyone.
I love it.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye. Thanks for watching. Bye.